Welcome to Spurs 2 TV. The San Antonio Spurs took home the victory against the Milwaukee Bucks on the road, 102-93. Thaddeus Young had a great performance, probably his best performance of the season, playing 16 minutes, putting up 10 points, 8 rebounds, and 3 assists. And this is what he had to say after the game. That's a tough team over there. Anytime you can come into their building and get a win, that's huge. No matter who's on the court, for the simple fact that they are all champions. They understand how to win and how to take over games. I think we did good, just going out there and playing and doing what we do. When asked about him being ready to play, he did go on and say, "I'm always ready to play. No matter how many minutes I'm gonna play, I'm gonna give it my hardest for the team. Whatever is going on with me, that's me. I would never bring that upon the team."